Currently, we're investigating a crash involving a victim that sustained fatal injuries. She was, it appears she was southbound on SR-14 at unknown rate of speed, and for unknown reasons, veered off the roadway to the right. She traveled down the hillside and hit on Newhall Avenue, which is underneath the freeway, and then bounced up to where she is at this point on the south side of Newhall Avenue.